this morning, cleaning up our roads and keeping you safe by controlling the deer population.
Not on Your Side's Palosuro introduces you to people behind the new grassroots effort.
Deer, a common sight in many tri-state neighborhoods, sometimes making roads dangerous to drive on. In 2015, the number of deer vehicle crashes in Ohio reaching more than 21,000.
They feel, they think.
Christine Lottman and Robert Rack are handling deer overcrowding a different way.
We wanted to see if there were ways we could do it without having to cull the deer, either with bow and arrow or guns.
So they started Clifton Deer Fertility Control Pilot Program in 2015, a nonprofit where they tranquilize and sterilize female deer. It's Cincinnati's first non-lethal deer control program.
The ovaries are removed, the deer is stitched up, given long-acting pain medication.
Then volunteers take them back close to where they were darted in the first place. It's a process other states have already implemented, but the cost can limit how much they can do.
It's expensive, so this is a new technology.
If we can get local talent trained and ready, then the cost is going to go down significantly.
They say the numbers show it all. The first year after they started using this technique, deer population decreased 16%.
That even surprised us. So it looks like it is going to be successful, we're hoping.
Paola Soro, 9 on Your Side.
And he